I would find a clownfish in my pink fridge because I want my students to make sure they are having fun and clowning around.